Thank you. Huskers. We are, we Huskers. We are, we Huskers. We are, we Huskers. We are, we Huskers. We are.
snow. And everywhere that little Mary went. I was sure to go. Bye.
bananas.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for coming. Jeff, you've never been to the motherland before? The motherland of Russia, you've never been here?
Never been. First time.
First time?
First time. Very, very, very good.
What do you think so far?
It's the best. Amazing.
Amazing.
Amazing. Amazing.
Now, Mike, you've never been here in your life either? What do you think? I can't understand you, because you only can play the drums.
There you go.
That's what you think. Now Nicole. Now, what people don't know, as a small child, Nicole was here making a film with Tarkovsky. Yes, Nicole was an actress.
You're always starting rumors about me.
What was it like working with a great filmmaker like Tarkovsky?
Well, it's like working with you. It's incredible.
Amazing. Now, is anyone at the one previous Smashing Pumpkins show in Russia in 1998. Was anybody there? You were there. I don't think so. Because nobody was there. Nobody was there except a bunch of screaming drunk men. I played about 2,000 concerts in my life, and I have certain memories, and my memory of playing in Russia in 1998 was this. The vodka flowed, the shirts came off, and the men turned into some sort of Cro-Magnon warrior. Now, I personally dated a Russian woman for 8 years. Yes. And I must ask you women, what is it that you like about this man? What is it that you like? I want to know. Because you must like him because you keep making children with him. Because as Russia rises to world power, and we know it's coming. We know it's coming. We see it. We know you guys are taking the shit over. We get it. Just remember us. Just remember us when you're number one.
Remember, we like you.
Remember the pumpkins.
We like you.
I'm sorry?
I was telling them to remember that we like them.
Yeah. So, that's about it. Now, don't shout for songs, please. I'm too old to listen to this shit. Excuse me? Zero? You want to hear zero? Okay, hold on. Hold on. I got zero for you right here. Hold on a second. Russian style. There you go. I played zero. Thank you. Now we don't have to play it later. That's awesome. I know it's this easy. And when we don't play zero later, it'll be your fault.